Hey, Benjamin, he got Benjamin.
Baby, don't you stress, gon' let it flex, little mama, I'ma thump through it. I know he's upset, cause you're riding in the vet, in the top, all gone. I run to him like next, don't care who vex, shawty, I'm having fun.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So on today's video, as you guys some know, I recently purchased the Sea Doo Spark Trixx 2020, and there's a lot of tricks and stuff you can do on one of these, and I figured I'd make a video showing pretty much all the tricks that I've done on it or learned on it. So yeah, all right, start it up. So sport mode is 90 horsepower and touring mode is just 60. Yeah, all right, here we go. So we're gonna start out with a simple 180. Pretty easy. That was one of the first tricks I learned when I first got it. So we're gonna try to do a fast 180. I was roughly going about 20, 25 miles an hour. So this next one, I kind of just figured out on my own. It's one of my favorites also. It's pretty much doing a 180 without any waves. So I figured I'd show you. That one was all right. I'll do one more. Favorites. One cool thing about the Sea Doo Spark Trixx is there's a pretty much like a wheelie mode on it, and so pretty much you just turn the VTS all the way up and it pretty much just kicks your front up, and I figured I'd show you guys how to do a wheelie. It's a lot easier when you go against the wind. Well, there's not much wind today, but we'll still get her up. I pretty much found this out on my own. I pretty much just randomly was backing up and it pretty much shoots out water. So when you have other people out on the lake, you can kind of spray them with water. Pretty much put it in reverse, crank it this way, put all your weight on the left. It's pretty much how I spray all my friends. It's pretty fun. You know, big wakes, there's really no one out here right now, so pretty much have to create my own wake and then try to do a 180 off a wake. So try it. Kind of worked. So there's a lot of cool stuff you can do while doing donuts. Kind of figured them out on my own, but pretty much you can just put your feet on the ledge. It's pretty fun. You get dizzy really easy. Next one is pretty much the same thing, except go back here a little bit more and grab on it. Oh shoot! Almost went in. Pretty much hold on to this. We are way in the back. September, so the water is pretty cold. You can sit all the way down here. Put your feet up here like this. Figure that out on myself. There's a wake float over there, so we're gonna try to hit some waves. Woo! Oh, it's so cold. Yeah, that's how you do a 180. Pretty fun. Definitely 180s are my favorite thing to do on this thing. Things about this jet ski is if you get the pretty much the full package, it comes with this portable speaker, and there's nothing better than, you know, listening to music and being out on the water.
Like magic in Miami, it's 200. Yeah.